Mark Zuckerberg once was asked how many hours he worked each week. I want you to listen carefully to his response. He said, "That depends on what you count as work. I spend most of my time thinking about how to connect the world and serve our community better. But a lot of that time isn't in our office, or meeting with people, or doing what you'd call real work." He said, "I take a lot of time just to read and think about things by myself. If you count the time I'm in the office, it's probably no more than 50 to 60 hours a week. But if you count all the time I'm focused on our mission, that's basically my whole life. This is important because it illustrates the difference between working for a living and living for your work. The difference between doing what you love and doing something you hate. Between I got to and I get to. That's the difference. Between I got to and I get to. That's the difference. Most people are working for a living. Very few are living for their work. Living for their vision. Living their purpose.
It's not work when you love what you do. You could put down 80 hours, 100 hours a week. No problem, because there's a level of excitement, a level of passion and desire to always create and improve when you're going after something you're passionate about. It's not work.
You might say, well, it's easy for Mark Zuckerberg. Listen, this applies to anyone. You don't have to be a billionaire. It's about finding something you want to do and creating your life's work around that.
For most, work will take up the majority of their waking hours. Why spend the majority of your life doing something you hate? It makes no sense. You might say, but I need to pay the bills. Well, create a plan now, right where you are, and work toward making something you enjoy pay your bills. Money will come when you share what you love with the world. When your action is infused with your conscious passion, others relate to that. The rewards will come. It won't take long before your passion income far exceeds your have-to income.
Oprah Winfrey once said, "Do what you have to do until you can do what you want to do." That's what you need to do. Instead of watching TV, make a plan. Instead of a night out, put the plan to work. Learn what others are doing to become successful.
Instead of making excuses, write down how you can make it happen. What can you do? What action can you take? How can you get closer to your goal? You say, I have no money to start. Save. Find an investor or many investors. Do whatever it takes to get it started. If you really want to make it happen, you will find a way. If not, you will find excuses.
Make a plan. Work towards living for your work. Work towards working for your purpose. Create a life you don't need a vacation from. That's the goal. There's a better life waiting for you. Just decide, commit, and follow through.
There's plenty of opportunity for you to make a plan and save towards starting your idea. There have been many people start with nothing and create their dream from scratch. Model these people. You are worth this. Never settle for something you don't want long term. Never settle for anything less than you deserve. Sacrifice now if you need to, so you can enjoy later. But never settle now. If you do, you won't enjoy later.